Home is where I want to be. Pick me up and turn me round. I go numb. Born with a weak heart. I guess we must be having fun.
We're gonna get fucked up tonight. Suck on that one.
I'm the guy that I like margaritas.
I have a doctorate in lust. I'm a trail doctor. We're trying to help poor Erica's feet.
Q, would you rather? Get two balls of horseshit and stick them in your cheeks like they're marshmallows.
Okay. When do you guys do the jousting?
When are you guys going to be at Medieval Times?
Yeah, when's your next show?
Good morning!
I almost burned our woods down by our house when I was a little kid. And I was like,
wow.
Oh my God.
This is my land.
You remind me of Chris Pratt.
The big goofy guy?
Yeah. And it just came to me when you did that thing with your hand. I'm like, he's like Star-Lord.
The sun god.
Star-Lord.
Welcome to Laundry Day on the GMT.
Turn this down, fool!
What?
What about one?
Maybe a slight?
Just so I can go.
Oh, shit! I was just joking.
It was about to be a life in their moment.
Waterfall me.
I never liked to get naked before, but I do now. On the trail, it was so funny. So I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna send this nude picture of me with a fucking fishing pole on my ass.
Actually, what he's not telling you is that I took the picture of him. Then when we joined the tramway, he was like, once I feel comfortable, I'm gonna like randomly airdrop it. Won't that be hilarious? Like, he was planning it.
This is what just got airdropped to me. What? Oh my God.
Who airdropped?
Oh, we went to your room.
It is 6:15 in the morning, and I'm just starting my hike, day one. Guess this is it, huh? Give my mom a hug goodbye. Said bye to Daniel and Richard that I met last night. Aw, shit. Coming up on my first major water crossing. How will I get across? Beep. Beep. You can see the road I came out on. Way over there. Started way down there. And we're here.
Gone 9.6 miles in almost 7 hours. I'm fucking tired, but there's no water.
Water's out at this creek. Water's out at the creek before. I'm almost out of water.
Aww. We met Patrick on the first day of hiking.
The very first day, and he thought he was gonna hike it all solo.
Like,
and then
7 miles in, I was like, next person we see, we're gonna ask them for some directions because we couldn't figure out how to read the damn map.
So we were like, oh, we'll ask.
Found this
the next
man
person.
Laying down on a rock, like half
dying. and we asked, and he's like, I don't know. And then he goes, first day always sucks, doesn't it? Like, well, sure.
And then he hiked with us.
Yeah. And he became our best bud.
Yeah.
Our pop-pop.
Our trail pop-pop.
Found home for the night. Shit is fucking cute. Yes. Are you guys lost?
Hi guys!
Don't forget to check in.
That's so cute!
It's about 6:30 and Ashley and what the fuck is her name? Oh! Ashley and Erica are still sleeping. Started here yesterday. Walk mass all the way over here. Where are we at? To Rock Creek. Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna hike the JMT backwards like this.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Get a different workout.
Yeah.
Woo. Do you guys wanna go first?
Are you sure? Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have to be home until August 10th. Oh shit! Got some sprinkle action coming on along with thunder. Are you the gatekeeper? Just lost Heather and Ashley.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
And now it's raining. I'm gonna miss my little friends. I forgot that I started this hike alone. It's only been like 24 hours. You know, it's like losing a family member or two. But maybe I'll see him again. Oh my God. Uphill sucks.
Got a little smudge right there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we finally made it from page one of the map to page two. I am right here. And I need to stay right here. Wallace Creek is my destination. O'clock on day two, about a mile from my campsite. I'd like to get there before 7. At least it's all downhill from here. Also, look at all these rocks. There are rocks everywhere. You guys need to go about a mile in that direction over there. Then it's supper time, marijuana time. It will also be bullet bourbon time. And then thanks to Ashley, it will also be Tylenol PM time. I think I'm camping down there somewhere. It's not too far. It looks crazy far on camera, but I'm almost there. Fuck, man. Look at this view. Jesus. Day three. It was so fucking cold last night. I couldn't sleep. Probably got a few hours. Oh, look. Look at this. All right. Dropping anything on the ground when you have a 50-pound pack on your back requires a lot of skill, dexterity, hand-eye coordination to pick up that item that you dropped on the ground. So far, I'm not as tired as I was yesterday when we started the climb. I think my disco legs are kicking in. Also, today should be an easy day. I'm just doing 4.5 miles. I didn't really feel like climbing over Forester Pass down to Bubbs Creek. That'd be a rough 15-mile day. That Whitney's over there somewhere. I'm going over here. Oh, fuck. There's a lake. In the mountains, listen to Blur, putting this on tortillas. Streets like a jungle. I haven't either. So call the police, following the herd, down to Greece, on holiday, love in the 90s, it's paranoid.
I mean, it's cold, but not that cold. Thank you to Joe and Jose for hooking up the coffee over at Sightglass. I'm pumped. My third day on the trail. No coffee. And I don't know if the headache was from the altitude or lack of caffeine. It's hot. This should help. Some bullet bourbon. Yeah, someone's about to get double dehydrated. And that's coffee from Sightglass. Ashley, can you tell me what's going on?
I have a doctorate in loss. I'm a trail doctor. We're trying to help poor Erica's feet.
I don't know what happened, but I have never, ever experienced blisters the way that I did the first day, and they just progressively got worse and worse.
It was like her feet were rebelling and allergic to the trail.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Mm-hmm. Why are you leaning?
Because I'm lifting up your skin.
Oh!
Oh, you really are in there.
Glad I can't see what's happening.
Oh my!
I can feel it though. It tickles.
That's like a stash pocket. You could like put something in there.
You can put extra trail food there if you need it.
Too.
Yay!
Hey, all before coffee.
And I'm still alive.
You still have all your toes.
And I'm eating.
And I don't have a wooden leg.
This.
Surgery takes time if you want it done properly.
True.
Forrester on three. One, two, three. Forrester!
Let it rain, make it great, but I ain't gonna break. See, it may seem strange, kinda peculiar. A trick on the brain that makes things unusual, nearly a momentary
dash of deja vu in every
area. I do and say it, nostalgia that melts away. Crystalline logic connects in the greatest way. Cuts to the core, hard, brutally honest. Besides the disregard, it's the truth rides upon it. In that moment, everything is self-evident, relevant in the present tense. Impression immense as omniscience itself, all encompassing expansion of awareness. Lost in the feeling of fame. Don't wanna come down. Don't wanna come down for no reason. I'm lost in the feeling. No ceiling. Don't wanna come down. Don't wanna come down. Don't wanna come down.
Instead of having days where it's that same old thing, I wanna take it high as I can reach and hit the pop release. The ground release. I never compromise. So when I cut the THRU, you're included with the crew that get you booted sonically. Cause it be so good with no demands. Don't put nothing on it. Let it flow free handed. It's easy like a evening yard sale weekend. We're gonna sing it like we're sprinkling with a can of sea sand. Cause I'm lost in the feeling of fan.
The hammer and a shovel. Thor's hammer.
That was heavy. Feel that. Oh goodness. No, thank you. Don't do that.
To Donald.
To Donald.
To Donald.
Thank you for making the trail.
The good Donald.
The good Donald.
To Donald.
To Donald Downs. Cheers, Donald.
I love you, Donald.
Thanks for making the trail for us.
And on the fourth day, God created leg day.
It's kind of alright. It's like a roll. standing ovation.
Cashing in on satisfaction that ain't asking too much.
Not a rational, there ain't no fraction that don't feel the actual touch. Or the passionate rush, or the fast approach.
Ain't no rap for this love, it's of the absolute stuff. Natural and happy.
Not an in and out in sight. Bullshit.
We made it to the top. Of course you're fast. Celebrating with some jelly bellies.
I will fucking give you all the money in my wallet, which is over $200, if you do.
Are y'all from Bakersfield?
No, I live in, actually I live in LA, but my family lives in Bakersfield, so.
I live in Reno.
I live in San Jose.
Well, we met in a hiking group. I would say about 2 years.
Yeah, maybe about 2 years.
Because I moved to Reno almost 3 years ago.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we met in a hiking group, just like a Facebook group or whatever, and then started doing hikes together, and here we are.
Yeah.
I had some friends who did the John Muir Trail about 6 years ago, maybe, and it's always been on my bucket list. And then back in December, maybe, we were in Joshua Tree and she was talking about doing the John Muir Trail and was like, I don't know anybody that can take time off in the summer. And I was like, hey man, I'm a teacher. I got the summer off. So here we are.
Yep, that was perfect.
Worked out perfectly.
How you doing? Patrick?
Patrick, you're yes. Too?
Yes.
Right.
We got a posse. Yeah. Oh man.
We're dating.
Since high school.
We're going on year 7 together.
She was doing the JMT, so I said I'll do it with you.
And I wanted to hike the JMT because I just graduated college and I always knew I wanted to do something like this after graduation, and I like backpacking and I wanted to do a long one, and so here we are.
It's a long way to do that shit.
What's that on top of?
Taters.
Mashed potatoes.
What flavor is that?
Don't be deceived with turkey and teriyaki.
Oh, okay. Good. I was confused.
Oh, green?
It was the green flavor, yes. Good job.
There's another one.
Wait, fine.
Get some more taters.
So fucking gross.
Oh, no. Only day 4 of already doing this.
Dumbass. Sour?
I don't know. I thought you looked at her like she's
thinking.
I have no idea.
Idaho potato flavor.
Oh, there you go.
Nice.
Oh, it's a beautiful evening in our campsite. You got a majestic background to the taste test. The view of the little river.
so pretty.
Erica and Ashley left before me because I was tired and freezing my ass off. Erica's leaving today. Her feet are so tore up, she could hardly walk. So she's gonna dip out at Kearsarge Pass, be gone for about a week, and meet us up at the VVR resupply, hopefully with brand new feet and margaritas. They got a good hour's jump on me, so I'm gonna try to move as fast as I can to catch up. Our group is so big now.
I know.
You said, baby, don't you worry. I'll be back.
For sure. There are hella Ewoks over here. I thought I heard one.
So I'm just like, I know how close you are, and it's not fair.
Where's your resupply?
VVR.
That's our second, that's our resupply.
Yeah.
Mine's at MTR, and I'll share with her.
To make it, I mean, I have enough food, but that way I'm not on like a strict timeline. My hair is stuck, my braid is stuck in my backpack again.
I love you too.
You too. You hike safe and safe and safe.
I'll see you at VVR.
Text me all of the things.
I will.
I'll text you all the things.
Ask me all the questions.
I'll text you in the town where I'm like, oh, I'm gonna miss out. Yeah, text me when you think there's a bear and I'll send some.
Okay, great.
Now. And keep him in line. Right?
Yeah.
That guy.
There you go. I am so glad she's gone. I think I left my wallet down there. Will you go get it?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Any comments? Yeah. Me too. What's prettier, the people or the clouds?
The clouds are prettier. The people make me mad because that's where we have to go.
They're probably talking about how badass they are.
That's
dude, we just kicked this mountain's ass.
That'd be soon.
Sad times on the JMT.
I hate it.
It's not even fun.
Pretty.
Lake sucks. Trails, whatever. The ranger didn't even check our permit. He sucks.
My braids looking fabulous.
I mean, I've seen better, but for where we're at, we're looking pretty good. Let's really zoom in on these braids.
They're all the rage. Everyone on the trail has them now.
That guy?
Yeah.
Not a single braid.
All the cool people. So where are we?
I don't know. Near the lake?
Yeah.
Another day, another lake.
Yep.
It's fine.
Yeah. You happy with your life choices?
I should have stayed home.
But look at what you have around you.
Now, if this ain't a trap, if I ain't ever seen one. Look at this. Tied to a line. Great, Ashley. Always thinking with your alcoholism. What does this say? Something CNH only. Do you want to steal it?
Yes. Is it for somebody?
Yeah, CNH only.
Oh, then no, we won't.
That's the wildest thing I've ever seen. That's fucking cute. That means that bitch gonna lug it out too.
Yay!
Yay! Look at the water.
It's so pretty.
You ever see water so wet before?
Nope.
Damn, that shit's clear as fuck. By the way, deer will fuck you up.
Yeah, they will. Yeah, sharp
hooves. They look cute. Just don't look them in the eye. What are you making?
Lasagna, and then four cheese, mashed potato, burrito. Not just I could eat a horse's ass.
Not only would I eat a horse, I would eat a horse's ass. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we have lasagna, four cheese, mashed potato burrito.
Mm-hmm.
Locally sourced from Target and REI.
Yep.
Cheers.
So fucking gross. Hey, Mr. Deer.
Oh, is he right there?
Yeah, right behind your tent. He don't sound thrilled to have us here.
That's a cat. Oh.
Water. Beach day!
JMT vacation!
Half day.
Yep.
Lake day. I'm freezing, and Ashley thinks it's funny.
I do. Oh, yeah.
This just doesn't look fun.
It feels so good. It's very refreshing.
Welcome to Laundry Day on the JMT. Fresh lake water, filthy clothes, socks, your handkerchief. Don't forget to check your pockets. It's best to rotate counterclockwise. Holy shit, this is so gross. You take a trekking pole like this.
Oh, look at you. You're gonna put holes in your clothes.
I know someone's gonna ask, yes, we're over 100 feet away from the water. It gets no better. Radio, love songs, real love letters. Thinking back, some days it felt so special. But the thing I won't do is stay there forever. It's cool to look back and celebrate the happy times. Love the memories, don't over-romanticize. It's obvious why so many guys lack drive. Trying to watch the road in rear view at the same time. Don't live life like a history buff. Avoiding it now, mentally stuck. Cause while you're reminiscing, missing a moment, somebody else is living it up. Come on. There comes a time when you have to step, move on. Don't look back. If history makes you feel trapped, move on. Don't look back. Me. Her. Gross. Not as gross.
I'm hiking with a nasty person. What do you have to say for yourself?
Patrick has like an official setup for the clothing line.
People dream of this shit.
Yeah, they do.
Take a look at her laundry here.
Still see stains. Did you try using Tide with bleach?
Yeah, right.
Very festive. We left Ray Lakes.
Just giving the sunshine. All I want is some sunshine. Let me have the sunshine. Yeah. All I need is sunshine. The sun in the sky and in the morning, I can't wait for the sun to come along and push the clouds away. Now I don't mind when it rains, cause everything needs it. Come with me, baby, in the park, I wish it would quit. Waiting for the sunshine. Let me have the sunshine. Love the sunshine. Just want some sunshine, yeah. Wait a minute, do you remember last winter when the snow took all the fun away? Yeah. It stayed cold, so cold for many a day. It took the sun to come along and bring the pretty weather. I don't know about you, but I know I'd like it better. Sunshine.
We are in the middle of a Sierra rainstorm.
Yay.
Yay. This is where we need to go.
Oh man. Where it's wet. I'm dressed like this. Her backpack is dressed like that.
Yeah. Because I forgot to bring my backpack coat, which means my backpack gets the person coat, which means the person gets the no coat.
You got your skin.
I get my clean shirt is getting cleaned again.
I feel fine.
We survived.
We spent an hour under this tree canopy to stay out of the rain, and we watched Rick McCrank's Abandon that I had downloaded to my phone.
So that I wouldn't scream and freak out more about the
thunder. She screamed a lot every time it thundered.
Hey, like three times, and only once did I actually like actively clutch you.
Take a look at one of the nature's very first land bridges. Oh. Multiple trees falling on top of each other that are being walked on for millions of years has created this.
It's historic.
Yeah, I learned that shit when I dropped out of college. We have our worst hike ahead of us.
It's fine. We're fine. Worst hike on the day we slept in.
It's gonna fucking suck.
No problem.
All right. You good? Tracking?
Tracking.
Tracking on? Tell your mom you love her?
Start.
Call your mother? How about I throw all four of these at once, and whichever tea you catch is what you get to use for the day. Bye.
Nice to know ya.
See you next Tuesday.
See you on
the side. I'm not seeing any dance moves. We just climbed more stairs than you could shake a stick at.
Yeah.
And I'm not happy about it. We gotta go, I don't know, over, wait, one pole. Maybe that way or over there. It's that area we have to go. And it's not gonna be fun. 7.7 miles. Your home is on your back right now. Look at these cute ass flowers.
Oh wait, we were over there? We were over there. Not a big deal.
We're only 2 miles in, and I discovered that the rocks are really cold to lay on. That's what we're doing. You think I could arch this, like shoot it into my mouth?
No. Whoa, we're doing really good. 1.85 miles, but like more than that because Garmin's a bitch. And
Garmin's a bitch.
We stopped about like, what, 10 minutes ago? So
I'd say three.
Three miles.
Check your feet, air out your socks. Ooh, yuck. Look at this asshole. I bet it's more like this. He's just crawling.
This is how I feel right now. Crawling.
So heavy. Why isn't it getting lighter?
Won't you put it together?
We're gonna put it together.
Damn! Won't you
put it together?
Hey!
Just moseying along.
So those clouds over there are thunder and rain clouds headed towards the same pass that we are going over. So there's a race to the pass. You son of a bitch. Come here.
Damn, they look scary.
No, they're not even dark. Oh, they are moving our way though, huh?
Yeah, and they're moving fast.
Gourmet meals over here.
It needs to be documented.
My plating's better than yours.
You don't even have a plate. Shut up.
I have a table.
I got a plate. Okay, so we got up at 2 in the morning.
Yep.
To start our hike up. What pass is this?
Pincho Pass.
Pincho Pass.
You look scary.
Do I?
I'm trying not to like look blind you.
That's what it looks like out there. I don't know how high we are. What's our elevation?
So I'm checking. We are 11,366 feet.
That's it?
Yep.
Oh shit.
That's just while holding coffee. And then we have, now that you taught me how to do the elevation map, 1.6 miles away.
Yay.
To get to 12,107 feet.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Oh, also my headlamp went out.
Like right after he finished packing up his bag, he comes over, my headlamp's out.
So we're sharing one light.
Oh my God. Blowing smoke.
I'm a dragon.
A love dragon? Are you Falcor? Falcor!
Also, I haven't found anything about murders on the JMT, but have found a lot of articles about people falling and dying on the JMT, mostly solo hikers. Also, apparently, a fire started at Rock Creek on Wednesday. Good thing we're not solo hiking.
Yes.
Two solo hikers become a group.
Hey dude, did you hear that?
What was that?
Shine it back down the trail.
Oh my God, you see it?
I'm not sure. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Okay, we did Pincho.
Yeah, we did.
At night.
Yeah. I mean, we got here before the sunrise.
I'm tired.
Thank you. here I am, and I never, ever, ever wanna be so alone. I'm never gonna have to see. I know that I'll never, ever cry. I'll go. I know that you love me so. Sunshine, sunshine's on my front door.
You're part of their tribe.
I've been accepted.
Yeah.
You have to accept me. You have me squeezed between you two.
Ain't that sexy, mama? Baby, what's your name?
Oh my God, what big ears you got.
Ain't that sexy, mama?
We might have a trail.
Girl,
maybe not.
I want to know your name. Tips the fire to me. Girl, I wanna hold you. She looks so fine. Love your sexy mama. Girl, I love your way. Hey there, sexy mama.
We're going up this shit, and we are way down there. We started all the way back there, but actually to the left of that. We started so far ago, and we went, wee! They say a storm is coming, but I think we're fine. Shit, my shoulder hurts. This one hurts now. This one's been hurting. This one's brand new hurting. Water eggs.
Mm.
Oh, don't ruin the surprise for me. Freshly chopped turkey sriracha beef jerky bar.
Mm-hmm.
You really want to make the roll nice and tight so you don't lose anything.
Does the 10-second rule apply when you drop it on the forest ground? No. Whoops.
I'm washing my filthy cup with my filthy hands.
Yep. Filthy, 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 just filthy.
Don't give a fuck.
All right.
Ooh, I bet it's down there. Yeah. The staircase from hell. Dr. TG has taught me the ways of popping pills at every summit or you soon. Yo. We gotta go all the way down to the valley. These stairs are gonna suck.
Why can't you eat me? You seem so far away. Please don't go astray. Teardrops just keep falling. My heart just keeps calling. Love will bring us back together forever.
Turn me on, won't you come on home? Turn me on, won't you come on home?
He picks the arrow and he's smoking maybe some Chiba. The sweetest of Chiba. This side of the Sierras.
Turn me on. Won't you come on home? Turn me on. Won't you come on home? Turn me on. Oh, once we were together. I love.
Fucking JMT fashion forward. People probably wouldn't do this because they would complain about the weight of the flowers on their packs. We're just not living. Look at that shit out there. Look at that. Mm!
What did I do? I just want you near me. Why can't you hear me?
Party.
You missed the sausage party.
Oh, I thought it was like a bunch of dudes.
You missed the sausage party.
How's everyone doing?
Awesome. How are you guys doing?
Great.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Yeah. This is so good.
This might be the best scene I've ever seen on the trail.
I don't care.
This has been so good.
I'm not on the trail. I'm fuck right now.
Rules don't apply on the JMT.
You're gonna get it.
Your hair looks sick.
Do you like my...
No, but I think you should keep it.
Oh, see, like your braid looks adorable.
Well, thank you.
You do a really cute braid.
I just learned how to do this one.
We're watching Logan go through his resupply.
This is amazing.
That his amazing father lugged over Bishop Pass.
Look at the cheese.
13 miles. Stand your candy bars up on end.
It goes tortilla, cement, wallpaper of tuna, rolled up food in the middle, and then...
Logan, are you taking notes?
I'll go in the middle.
Flatbread should go in the bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm going to use it a lot. So
have it at the top.
Put the peanut butter pack in there.
You got to...
There you go.
Yeah.
Smush it in there. Smush it in there.
Can you rotate the... rotate the container?
There you go.
Okay, all right. Looking good. Looking good.
How stressful is this?
What is that?
No, he's just like, shut up.
He's like, I thought I was going to have a calm, nice evening.
Do you have another Pop-Tart? It's a vegan Pop-Tart. Yay! Yay!
I haven't had non-dehydrated meat, and I don't eat.
Thank you. Want to share?
Yes, please. Oh my god, this coconut is amazing.
Good. Name.
And then also have spicy mango, coconut, and like sesame oil.
Don't thank me, thank Logan.
Thank you. I know, Dad. Dad's like,
that's a good snack
if
you want to snack on that.
I don't want to eat all your food.
We were two, now we are many.
Yeah. See you later.
All right.
Might be, but thank you so much for everything.
Devin, you're the leader.
Our friend.
I don't want to.
Appointed.
I don't,
guys. I don't like being
heavy. Heavy is the head that wears the crown.
All right, Patrick's going to give the whale a good toothbrush. A good brush in.
Scram to the bathroom, water in the cup. Moisten the toothbrush, you know what's up. Crest, Colgate, Aqua Fresh. Straight across the bristles, nothing less. Side to side, can't stop, won't stop. Hit it from the front, hit it from the back. Hit it from an angle if you got it like that. Girls love it when you got it like that. Fresh brush, she'll think for the penis.
Adding more flowers to my pack because I want to feel pretty. I love your Karate Kid blue belt. Hold on, let me fix this shit. It's a blue belt in hiking. Devin is a gray belt. I'm not sure where that is on the scale.
It's the lowest on the totem pole.
All right. And that's a waterfall.
With my feet on the ground, head in the sky. It's okay, I know nothing's wrong. Nothing. Oh, I got plenty of time.
How happy are you to be breaking right now?
One of the reasons why I wanted to do the JMT was to really see what I was made of. And I didn't think I could do it, and then the friend said that, you know, what are you afraid of? What's holding you back? And I couldn't think of good answers, so applied, got it, and was planning on doing it solo.
I'm Scott's brother, younger brother.
Younger brother. We have been hiking and camping literally since we were little kids. We grew up in a national park, Cuyahoga Valley National Park. Every weekend in the summer, we would go camping back in the woods.
Yeah.
And it's been literally a lifelong thing. But as far as through hiking, this is our first big through hike. So this was a step out for us.
Yeah, for sure.
I think both of us have wanted to do the JMT ever since like I've known you, actually. However, I was originally planning on doing it solo, and then when I told her I planned on doing it solo, with her being a school teacher, she obviously has summers off. So.
Yeah, I was like, I want to do it.
Obviously. So, clearly.
I don't have plans.
Yeah, and like honestly, the more the merrier. Like I didn't have to do it solo, but having company is more than welcome.
Yeah.
I was terrified of going solo, and I kept thinking, I was like, I don't think I'm made for this, maybe this isn't for me, there's so many more willed people than me. And it's like mentally you have to like tell yourself, like, everybody has their own path. You take it slow, you take it fast, you do whatever you want, but it's your own path. And so when I finally came and found people to camp with that first night, it was honestly, it was amazing.
The trail itself, the challenge of it has been my favorite part. I'm the kind of person that I love to push myself to the extreme, and this trail has pushed me to the extreme.
Even though I wasn't by myself the first day, it really helped me for the next few days where I was by myself, because it kind of introduced me to the wilderness a little bit, where it wasn't like I was just totally by myself jumping into something so scary.
Muir Hut was the low point of the whole hike for me. That day I was a wreck. I was in really bad pain. I had a near breakdown towards the end, towards the top of Muir Hut.
That was brutal.
Yeah, this one wasn't fun.
Then we got to Muir Hut and everybody was up in the hut, and the vibe was so strong and so positive that it made it all worth it.
Actually, if you guys all just scoot over, we can get a group like photo right now.
Scoot, scoot. Also, there's stink ourselves.
Gremlins unite!
Gremlins!
Oh, actually, I can smell your feet.
Oh!
Yeah. Thank you.
Alright.
Okay, I'm getting away from your feet.
Spark this outside the hut.
Yeah.
That's because I didn't want to be
respectful.
Oh, see?
Yeah.
Oh, man, you come prepared.
I feel like an old lady. I feel like I am hobbling.
You're walking like like crutches or a walker.
I think I need.
You're walking like you need life alert.
I think I need life alert.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
I was just joking.
It was about to be a life alert moment. I fall and I can't.
She really wanted to show you that she needed life alert. I think my bandages.
What are you getting?
I don't know. No, I feel bad taking his stuff. He has like a couple more days.
I don't know.
You're ruthless.
I am.
Did you hear Q? She's like, you do have so much fruit.
Potatoes. Hickory?
Like
hickory? Nah, I don't want to fuck with tuna on my pizza.
Scott's always the icebreaker, and I think he's always the one that like opens the doors up to meet people. And then it's not that I slide in, but I get that comfort zone,
yeah, yeah.
And then, you know, I make things pretty funny.
I'm gonna go play with them.
Go play with the kids. Go
Let's
play
see,
the kids.
We can score each other's cannonballs.
Oh, that's why he was going with that.
Ashley, you want to describe what you're making?
So I'm making, we have a barbecue chicken with Colby Jack cheddar mix cheese. This is gonna be a ketchup based summer sausage parmesan pizza. And that's as far as I've got it.
Peppers?
This is another
yeah, peppers. I'm taking out of my couscous bag.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Give us your plate! Look at that masterpiece.
Stop all that lawyer bullshit and get on your trail cuisine. I'm impressed. Guy Fieri would be over here in a heartbeat.
Oh yeah, he would.
Oh, thank you so much. Okay, so now we have a sauce for hot pepper.
Oh shit.
I don't know if you want to use that.
No, I'm good. Thank you.
Would you suck dirty dick for a brand new tent and a furry beer?
No. Would you lick sweaty trail vagina for a tent?
Yes. Are you done? It depends. Yeah. It depends on what kind of tent.
What kind of tent are we talking about?
Okay, you gotta give me a good tent, okay?
Would you rather take a golden shower or go up the golden staircase again?
Golden shower?
Golden shower?
This is like a sick and twisted version of Would You Rather. This is why I like it. Patrick, are you filming or are you just doing a time lapse?
It's filming.
Oh, shit. Patrick, surprise, I have all
got
of your
asses. Patrick's like, would you rather give me $1,000 or me post this shit?
You want to wait for the water to go down?
Yeah,
first?
Let's just wait here. Let's just set up and have our little family party here.
Yeah, the water will go down in September. Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh,
really? No.
Anything good in there?
We packed ours in cool Cleveland Browns buckets.
Did you leave? Yes.
The answer is yes.
Yes.
The answer is yes.
There's my note I left myself.
What did it say?
I like how the shot was a nice awesome. It was like, great, you know, but you will be.
Frolic.
Yeah, seriously. Devin,
Oh, yeah.
Walk out, videotape yourself walking out with your hands running on top of the like yellow flower.
Yeah, like in Gladiator. Make sure you put the Gladiator music to it.
Brush those flowers. Brush the flowers. Brush the flowers.
100 strokes.
Tramley, guys.
Bless you.
I sat my bag down on my shoelace and I can't get out. Oh, there we go. It's Thursday. We just left MTR and that was the worst climb ever. Worst way to start a day. Almost 1,000 feet and 0.6 miles with a freshly loaded pack. Can't even fucking talk. You feeling it?
Feeling it now.
Oh yeah.
Getting there, I'm warming up.
Just filtering my water. Went a week with no blisters and now 5 out of 10 toes have blisters. Did you know that on the JMT, 5 out of 10 toes will get blisters? I was really mad about leaving MTR, going Nobo, up to Selden Pass. But then you look at this shit, right here. Son of a bitch. Where's mine?
Wait, is it right there?
Where? There's nothing here.
No.
Just say. That's fine.
I'm not tenderhead like those bitches.
Beautiful. You went to the JMT hair salon. It's very majestic.
Matches my JMT French tip nails.
Yes, let's see those. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. You, sir, are ready for the ball. 100%. How do you feel?
Like shit.
You're ready for the ball.
They say the girl are something else on Broadway, but looking at them gives me the blues. But how you gonna make some time when all you got is one thin dime?
Here, you're my only friend.
I wouldn't want to be this miserable with anyone else, but you guys.
I know. That's so true. It's really true.
Who knows how to do this?
If you can hump, you can hula.
If you can hump, you can hula.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Signature burger with the fried egg.
Dude.
Oh! I'm asking for a fried
egg.
Okay,
I'm gonna ask for fried egg too.
Jay!
Not afraid to say whatever's on his mind.
Yeah, sometimes I offend people.
I have a little more polite wit. He's got more straightforward wit.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, I have a more dry sense of humor.
Who has the hairiest armpits of you four girls?
That's a fun game.
You wanna determine?
I know, do you wanna?
I just wanna look.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, what? Q.
What the hell?
Get out of here, you're so cute.
Zero.
I'm just yeah.
Hey guys, you got pies!
Oh!
You got pies!
Fucking suck. Oh my god, they talk. No, the trampoline's awesome.
Trampoline's hilarious. I don't know, I was kind of like intimidated by the trampoline at first, but I'm very glad we joined.
We came into VVR and took over.
Yeah, we took over. We drained that place of all their beer.
I felt bad for the hikers coming in Saturday night. There was no beer left.
Look out, we can come. Here I come. Because weekends were made for fun. By the time Wednesday comes, I feel the beat and I want to have fun.
So we're making Kentucky mules?
Oh.
Wait, you forgot the bitters.
Oh, I did forget. I've never been a bartender.
Oh, damn!
You gotta see how you like it. I'm no bartender.
feel like how?
I feel like this.
You know me.
I finally made it to the big time.
Is it perfect?
I think it is.
I went,
it's such a great color.
I went from dive bar to okay.
Oh, well, yeah, because look at the color difference.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Wait.
Smooth. Dive bar.
Could dive bar.
Bar. I'm a dive bar.
Oh, wow.
Dive bar VVR.
That one is the best one.
Yeah, that's good. You want this one?
No.
You sure?
I have a...
Anyone want this one? I heard it's good.
It's the best one.
You want this one? Because yours probably sucked. That's my first one. Now I'm on my 10th. It's like good color.
You got gray skin.
Okay, show.
Oh shit. She dances like she walks.
You're supposed to be walking with her.
You're all busted up, dog.
You only got what, 98 miles?
And a double cheeseburger from yesterday.
And French fries.
And French
fries. You
ready?
And coffee.
Of course, coffee.
Oh, sweet. A ladder.
What the fuck? Why are you walking like that?
Practicing. Oh, fucked up.
Here, nope. It's gonna be a little bumpy, so hold on to something, okay? Strikes again!
What's up, Playboy?
Filming the filmer.
He's a rock. It looks like a thumb. That is a bare dome. And then behind it is the cable. So Muir Trail Ranch is basically over that ridge line. Running from that bear dome.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
We like VVR.
We are now entering the land of the lost.
My favorite part, I think, has actually just been meeting really interesting people and forming our little tramley that we have.
What's a dolphin or what's his name?
Penguin. My favorite part has been Penguin. Oh god. Even though we don't like Penguin, we like Penguin because we talk about Penguin. So,
yes. We met Penguin at VVR. I think it was as we were checking in and kind of getting the lay of the land. You know, he works there, so he sees a lot of hikers. And so I'm striking up a conversation and I say, you know, hey, what's the craziest story you've heard? And he says, very seriously, probably the trail abortions. And I was like, I'm sorry, what?
Trail babies. Lunch special.
How many trail babies do you have?
And that was our very first interaction with Penguin, and all other interactions after that were even weirder.
Oh. This is where he takes them.
That's
this
really
is his
trailer. That's chopped off head storage. This is where he
takes them. Ashley, where are your panties? They're in there somewhere.
They're hanging right there.
Is that why your panties went missing out of the washing machine?
That's the joke.
The only way we can is each and every man. Let's a hand because we can. Yes, we can. Or why can't we if we want it? Yes, we can. Stop a thing a second, put the grievances aside. And if it's hard to do that, then just swallow your pride. Because now is the time for everybody to unite. All the blacks, Puerto Rican, Chinese, Indian, white. We gotta make this world a better world.
Papa will lead the prayer.
I had a lead.
This is our mid-afternoon prayer.
Dear Lord, thank you for this day for fresh water. Thank you for my tramley of 10. I'd like you to send those southbounders straight to hell. Well, they would burn forever.
Anyways, moving on.
May Shay's knees come back.
Yes. To life.
To
and
life.
And her
ankles. Her hair is nice. Ashley, what do you think about these stairs?
Oh shit. I never danced with 50 pounds in my belt.
I know, it's really hard.
Sometimes you think you get to the top of a mountain, and then you come across this, and then you realize you have more mountain to climb. Because we can, I know we can, yes we can, or why can't we if we want it, yes we can, yes we can, I know we can, yes we can, or why can't we if we want it, yes we can, I know we can, I know we can.
Like, I like hiking by myself sometimes. I like to go a couple miles by myself. I like to think things. I like to look at nature. I like to stop and shoot pictures. I loved how our tramway would always stop and then wait for each other. We'd filter water or we'd grab a snack.
Give me my water.
What the fuck?
And then we'd all kind of go, and then inevitably we'd separate a little bit. You know, I might be a quarter mile back. But then at the next river crossing, there would always be the tram. I love coming around a corner.
And seeing the tram.
And seeing the tramly sitting there waiting. Yeah. Man, it just fucking blew my mind that, like, although we're strangers, how much we cared for each other. Like, yeah. Man.
Took care of each other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
God, man. Like, blows my mind. I love that shit, man.
It's a fucking Lord of the Rings sign. Jesus Christ. Rivendell is over here.
Tomorrow is the last coffee bar.
I'll get
Dad,
up. What time are you gonna get up?
Over, right?
4:30?
Give Dad lessons.
Shit, the water's over there.
He's yeah. We're gonna get fucked up tonight.
Mom, bro. More tequila than you can shake a stick at.
Oh. Yeah. Turn this down, fool.
What?
Oh, fool. Oh, look at they're fighting like an old married couple.
Oh, what? Here you go. Sip on that one.
Baby ass light. How do you sip that shit?
I feel like I did hear
the night, crocodile.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is how trail babies are made right here.
Oh. Mommy's like, all right, I got it.
Just like
oh, my God, Dad. I don't drink hard liquor, really. Just do it after, right?
Tape that bitch up. How you feeling?
Okay. A little hot.
A little hot.
A little thirsty.
Can we put that sun away?
I know. What the fuck's the clouds, man?
Morning!
Morning. If you just look down the whole time, you don't have to see how far you have to go. Oh, you made her day.
Can I get in there and get a hit?
Damn, that's one hell of a tongue. Where do you put the Winchester?
When do you guys do the jousting?
When are you guys gonna be at Medieval Times?
Yeah, when's your next show?
Coming from the
This is why we do it.
Yeah? This is why we do it.
Q. Yeah. Would you rather get two balls of horseshit and stick them in your cheeks like they're marshmallows?
Okay.
Or
have Penguin give you a back massage using horseshit as oil.
Like marshmallows.
I'm gonna do the back massage. Why not?
Why not?
Let's find out what the hay does to your back.
So do you guys eat the horses when you're done?
Oh my god!
Jeez!
Sorry, we've been in the wild too long.
With the fact that Shay and I are breaking down, we will be leaving. Both of our knees and our ankles can't take much more pressure.
I knew that my knees would bother me because I have like a pre-existing condition, but I didn't realize that it was gonna bother me this much and then cause other problems, and it's been very taxing.
I had sprained my ankle, my right ankle, twice on the trail. At one point my ankle was so swollen that I could barely tie my boot. I also had an infected small toe. And then horrible shin splints as well.
Wait, before you tape, I need a picture of it. To gross my wife out.
Oh, your toe?
To gross my wife out.
I mean, it's tough on your feet. This trail's no joke.
I'm fine with just like the achiness of the feet, but it's like the endless joint pain and the endless like ankle joint pain that really is the big factor.
This is the one that I sprained a while ago.
Okay.
So it's a little sore, you know?
Yes.
And I've been overcompensating for my left ankle by doing something funky with my right leg. And so now my right knee hurts and my left ankle hurts. And meanwhile, my left knee and my right ankle are ganging up on the other ones and saying, fuck them. And they don't want to do any of the work.
I hike a lot. Like a lot, a lot.
Like all the time. Like every hike I've ever been on with her, she's never once been like, oh, my shoes are blue. No,
never.
It's been fine.
Until just now. Trip. You know, the trip that you've been planning for 6 months is the trip that your body just decides like, yeah, I'm done. Fuck it. I'm
Tap
done.
Out.
Putting so many miles every day, you know, it's at a level that I've never experienced before. I feel like I'm like 80 years old.
We call her Survivor because she's been fucking surviving this long.
I thought it was just because of my buff.
No, and fucking look at you. You're a fucking survivor.
I would say day four, my right Achilles was killing me. If Scott was able to show his sit pad, it looks like an animal attacked it. So I cut his sit pad
into squares.
Into squares, and I raised my heel out of my shoe.
I'm 160 miles in, roughly, and I never thought I could make it this far. But the power that is within you to do great things, everybody has that.
It sucks to not finish, but I did what I came to do, I guess, so.
You can still come back and do it, too, once your body recuperates.
Yes.
I have no doubt about that. Honestly, you already tackled the hardest parts of the trail.
Yeah.
Like, there's nothing to prove at all.
No. If anything, to myself.
Yeah.
Just proving something to myself, and I feel like I've done that.
Would you rather lick my butt or have penguin balls on your eyes? Your ass!
Your ass any day, all day, all day. Won't you have some pity?
Don't you touch my eyes, Shane. That is looking so good.
It's amazing.
I know.
And right here we have the barbecue chicken pizza that's gonna have a little bit of dried pineapple on it. Then we have two summer sausage pizzas. Here we have a half vegan pad thai pizza. And then the other half is a little bit of cheese with added apples. We have dessert pizzas, which I'm gonna let Erica take over.
welcome to my kitchen. This is it for the healthy adventurer. There's honey almond butter. And the next one is for the less healthy adventurer. In the spirit of adventure and camping, we have chosen bear can lids as our plates.
Yo! I worked on a lot of cooking shows. This is better than half the shit that I've seen.
Thanks, yeah.
I don't know what day it is, but today we're meeting up at Res Meadow. Burgers and milkshakes, and I need to buy some first aid stuff for my feet because my feet are falling apart. I think I've lost so much weight that my hip belt won't tighten anymore, and all the weight is on my shoulders, so that's fun. Pat! Always good to run into the homie Pat. Two Patricks in the JMT. That's like the fifth time I think we've leapfrogged with him on this trail. I'd love to do should be a part of our group. Yo, Pat, you got a yurt?
Oh, yurt life, baby, all day.
Son of a bitch. Get out of here.
Part two. I don't like my feet anymore. We're not on speaking terms. Within like the first day, I had some difficulties. That first night, we got to camp and I unveiled my feet. And then we had some trail surgery that we performed.
Look it.
I'm so disgusted. Oh my God.
Yeah. And I was able to make it over Forester Pass, but the next day I was like, there's no way. Left, went home, rested for a little bit.
Came back. like a crazy.
And then my feet lasted for like 2.5 days before they decided they were allergic to Leukotape.
Better that you tried than to just go home and stay home.
Well, I'll meet you guys in here, somebody.
Fuck yeah.
Beer.
Oh God. Oh, crack your shit.
Shit.
And then
we cheers.
Beep. That's our channel.
Okay. Who the F? No! Yeah! 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 Touché, guys. Touché. Well done.
Yay! Trail series. Devin came running up to me as soon as I got here, and she was like, Ashley, they have a Smirnoff Icy, and we want to ice her, and where should we put it, and we need to distract her, and...
So no more first aid shit for you guys.
Look what I got.
Oh, nice. You got it.
I'm kind of sad, though.
I know. I had to show him the video.
Really?
Yeah, he was laughing.
My name is Q. I give permission for, you know, that's not how it works, right?
You're the lawyer.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You know, that's not how it works.
Yeah, really, yeah, you could just be like knifing me underneath the screen.
With all these witnesses.
I give permission for them to get my bear canister box.
From where?
From Red's Meadow.
From where?
Sounds rehearsed.
Jamil!
Ah!
Jamil!
What is this?
Do you work at Amazon?
Is this Bruce?
Oreos! anyone need any wipes? Hair on?
Cheese?
Hydration packets? Beef jerky! Crackers? What'd you call me?
That was Bruce.
Look at, we got more tequila!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
More blocks?
Blah party!
Blue.
Shower. You can have those.
What are those?
Roaches.
I never liked to get naked before, but I do now. On the trail, it was so funny to get naked, especially anytime Devin got naked, I liked to mirror it, because it was kind of like Devin, you know, like fancy.
Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah.
Yeah! It had been many like different campsites where we're like, okay, today I'm gonna take the picture of you with your fishing pole.
I thought of it for like three, 4 days. Planned. I was like, we gotta take this picture, it'd be so funny.
So we finally found a campsite where we were actually by ourselves and we could take nude pictures of him, and so
we did. And the pine needles like poked my dick, it sucked.
Yeah. When we joined the tramly, he was like, once I feel comfortable, I'm gonna like randomly airdrop it, won't that be hilarious? Like, he was planning it.
But it was also heat of the moment, like it was like the opportunity to present itself and I bit.
What is going on over here?
Unlock with my face, damn it!
What happened? This
is what just got airdropped to me!
Oh my god! She's fine. Who airdropped?
What the hell? Wait, 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 you're wrong! Wait, 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 you're wrong!
One day I was like, Hannah, when we get to a camp and no one else is there.
All right, y'all, you want to help me carry some shit? Yeah, my parents are here, perfect timing.
You only hurting yourself.
That happens all the time. Well, I wasn't gonna fish on the John Muir Trail, but then I read online that fly fishing is really good and you'll catch all sorts of trout up here. So I bought a fly fishing rod for the trail, tried it out like twice before I came, and then learned from this dude named Santiago on the trail. He taught me everything I know about fly fishing. And it's just a blast. It's fun to cast, even if you don't catch anything. And my nickname's Trout, so it just fits.
It just fits.
That's
7 miles away.
No, that trail goes to Canada. Yeah. That trail goes to Canada. Hold on.
You really believe this fucking sign from a cartoon?
See your point?
Here.
Okay.
Take your picture.
I was about to get.
We need a family photo. Too.
We do need a family photo.
We haven't had one in a while.
Family photo.
Yeah, we're dropping like flies.
You guys, we're never gonna make it.
Here we go.
Look, there's some right here.
This is it? This is why we hiked 170 miles.
Just for right here.
Yeah, just for this.
170 miles.
We took the long road.
Post pile. Here we have the tramly pretending to know how to read.
All of our teachers left our group. We don't know how to read.
Lava.
That's so cool.
Ice.
Just like bees make hexagons.
Yeah. It's the most efficient shape, like for surface area purposes. Yeah.
I wouldn't have known that until it said right there. That's pretty sweet.
I keep bees.
How are you?
Bees nuts.
Bees nuts.
We're getting dumber by the day.
Oh, what a cutie! Cutie, booty, booty, cutie, cutie! Hello! I recognize that rough wear. Good one. You want to roll with us?
Ooh, beautiful painting.
Oh!
Beautiful. Oh my
gosh. How long were you painting this for?
I came out yesterday and started it. I was here for a couple hours.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'll probably come out a couple more days before I call it done. The light changes like within 30 or 40 minutes.
Yeah.
You've got a different scene, so you end up chasing it, you know, and then messing everything up. So you got to know when to walk away.
What the fuck is that?
Today we are eating a peanut butter and jelly Kit Kat sandwich.
Yeah, right.
Oh my God. Yeah. That looks amazing.
Is that our crew over there?
I think so.
Way over there?
Yeah.
Sons of bitches.
Right?
Sons of bitches. Probably spent over an hour right now trying to work on my feet. On the plus side, this is where I was doing it, so gorgeous out here. But once again, I'm all alone because I told them to leave without me. Don't want to be holding anybody back. You know, they offered to carry my stuff like everyone else on this trip who has been in pain has refused to help, which I get. Can't be having anyone carry out my own crap. That's what I signed up for. Even the painful parts. Heading into Garnet Lake a little bit late. Sun will be down about an hour, so I need to hustle. This is the absolute worst thing to walk on the trail. All these little rocks, ankle twisters, blister givers. I hate you, and I hate you guys. I hate you. You're cool. I come from way down there. Going way up here. Oh, we're here.
Oh, Garnet Lake.
I have a whistle, I'm gonna blow it. Oh, I can fucking hear him. Let's see if they can hear me. Is there a boat you can send? No?
You carry that other canister?
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel where everything hurts and sucks at the same time. Like and subscribe.
Hit that button.
Smash the like button.
And the type of time. And the singers, they just say, yeah, 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 yeah. Let the hummers hum. And the type of clap. And the singers, they just say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let the hummers hum. And the type of clap. And the singers, they just say, yeah, yeah, yeah.
GMT is getting fancy. Check out this trail. You know Donald Downs was here, laying down rock, finding the right sizes. This place is called Thousand Island Lakes. Looks more like 75 Island Lake.
And from the lake, but also that all-important sound in the center.
I swear 1 minute it just rocky, desolate wasteland. And then this.
Word?
Beer. I'm all hopped up on drugs. You guys have been here for like 3 hours? I met a bunch of kids who just started like 2 days ago. I was like, just get rid of your peanut butter.
Alright, final
Devin.
Summit.
I can't believe in a few days I have to go back to my other friends. You're definitely not saving any lives today.
Oh, I was trying to get pulled up.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, here you go.
Wild. I'm just walking through here eating Sour Patch Kids. What the fucking craziest view ever. Can't be beat. Can't be beat. Unless you have more Sour Patch Kids than maybe. Look at this bull crap. I thought I was on the JMT. Not some little sissy weenie easy peasy trail. We got some nerds over here on my right, probably southbounders. I bet they smell all good. Probably got bear canisters full of peanut butter. Let's see, here we go.
Good morning!
Q says get up.
Wake up, everyone! Wake up! Good morning!
Shut up, Q.
Is Q coming to the end?
Getting close to the end, only a few days left. Gonna see if I can barter my pre-roll joints and Benadryl for liquor. Every day this pain is getting worse, and I'm so damn close. Less than 30 miles. But damn, man, within the first mile, it starts stinging. I don't know. I'm not gonna quit, but Jesus Christ, I hate going this slow. Alright, clouds, you stay away from me, and I'll stay away from you. They're getting closer, which means I need to get water. And when getting water, I have to take off my shoes and let my blisters breathe. Oh yeah, right above me, just about. Reorganized my bag, grabbed my tent, pulled it out, put it on top of my brain up here. So that way, when I get to camp, it's ready to go. Set that son of a bitch up. Cause he's not here with me. Pretty over there. Not so pretty back there. It's my note. Oh, they're so sweet. I'm so far behind them. Because I'm dying. It's fucking cute. I might be good. I think the storm is gonna head more north, away from me. Rain has stopped, and now I have this beautiful thing in front of me. I can stand the rain, it's falling somehow, bringing back sweet memories. I can stand the rain. Scavenger hunt. I love it. I just can't stand the rain.
This is my land.
Everything the sun touches is yours.
Okay, wait. Like Will Ferrell.
What's that guy's name?
Chris Pratt.
Chris Pratt.
You're reminding me of Chris
Pratt.
Wait,
Chris Pratt isn't he in Parks and Rec?
Yeah. He plays Andy.
The big goofy guy?
Yeah.
How did we ever connect you to him?
Yeah, I've never heard of him.
No, and it's not like you look like him or anything. You just remind me of him. Because you're just so funny.
If you saw him in Guardians of the Galaxy, that's a huge compliment.
Yeah.
He got all beefed up for that.
And it just came to me when you did that thing with your hand. I'm like, he's like Star-Lord. You actually find out in Guardians 2 that he is part God.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I've never been called that, but thank you. Huh. I've heard it in bed. Oh, God. I had to. That was set up too perfectly.
I don't care. I'm not really hungry.
Now you're just going to
Are you still drawing her?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm drawing her.
Yeah.
That's what she looks like in my mind's eye.
Like an old John Muir.
John Muir.
Where's your mustache? You just gotta look close.
You don't know me, bet you'll never get to know me. You don't know me at all, feel so lonely. The world is spinning round slowly. There's nothing you can show me from behind the wall. 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 You don't know me, bet you'll never get to know me.
Hey, little baby rattlesnake. I see you trying to shake your little tail. Little badass. You little badass. Bye. I love you.
What you got here?
This strawberry walks into a bar.
Oh, I meant the sign.
Meta restoration project.
Oh, no frolicking, no camping, no nonsense. Walk in tomorrow.
What Happy Isle is like how the fucking Native Americans greeted the pilgrims with knowledge, ways of the land. Nope. Keep your smallpox infested blankets, bitches.
No, we can't get rid of the peanut butter.
We're trading tequila for bourbon. And
some Maker's Mark.
A lot more too.
Here, hold that.
And I got ibuprofen PM and regular ibuprofen. Yeah. You want a little bit of both? Okay.
And a couple of joints?
This is the best trade you guys have ever made.
So glue is sleepy?
Glue is sleepy. Yeah, I definitely don't give me that. Well, okay. Yeah, do you have enough? Because I have only tomorrow. So like
two blues with some shrooms?
We'll fix them all. Do you want some more blues?
Nah.
Aleve and Yeah.
You need a picture of that.
Oh my god.
This is life on the trail.
This is the best
best this is good barter.
Fucking A. Oh.
You guys wouldn't have asked.
This love you guys.
When you ask, you get it.
First time seeing a double decker outhouse. That was like my first.
Here you go. So fucking good. Fucking hits the spot.
I love that.
Scott's like, I don't want your coup days.
Yeah, I'm going classy. It's like a jacket. You could do it. You were there for the bartering.
Don't punk out, Hannah.
What if I plug my nose? What do you guys say?
That's fine.
Bitch. Little bitch.
Not to your face.
That's how I had to do shots.
Aww, face.
Fucking
disgusting.
What do you mean?
I hate hard liquor like that.
It makes me think of college.
Order of food a few weeks ago.
Piece of shit.
And he's gotten very pissy with us as we try to scare him off. So yeah, cool. Thank you for letting me know about that.
Wait, what's his name? Yellow 32.
Yellow 32.
Walk us through your shift.
I'm a backcountry bear ranger. So I go out. I basically backpack wherever there's like bear issues.
Do you like tranquilize him to put the little
clippy? Yeah, exactly. So we'll dart him and then we'll put the collar on him. And then if I see the bear, what I'll do is I will. Yell at it, chase it, and shoot the paintball gun.
I just think it's so funny that you know this bear by like
yellow
32.
I saw
the
video, he's like, oh, that was like great.
Yellow 32 again.
Right, that bear is on probation.
Yeah.
I got high last night. I got high, I didn't go home. Mary Jane, can't you see what you have done? Oh. I can't even find my car, and baby, all my money is gone. It is 5 o'clock in the morning, and the rooster crowing today. I know soon as I hit that door, I already know what my woman gonna say. Well, I guess that she said go, gotta pack my things and hit the road.
Dallas, burning nuts.
Dude. Identify yourselves.
Identify yourself.
Oh. All right, Skylar, what are we doing here?
Trying to find the bear telemetry unit. So he's got a radio collar.
Okay.
When I point it in the right direction, it should beep.
This is the coolest shit I've seen in 3 weeks. Yellow 32 is on the loose. He's on the move.
I come over here.
He's behind you.
To run over there, and then I will basically scream at him and shoot a paintball gun. But
dude, can we all go?
Oh my god.
So it seems like he is in my camp.
Oh.
He smells you, and he's like, I know this, Skylar. He's bad news.
He's yellow 32, man.
I was fucking yellow. He gets lit the fuck up with a paintball gun like once a week.
Just right in his ass.
It comes back for more.
I would just tell people, if you have a question about whether or not you should do a trail like this, do it. Just come out and do it. Try it.
Just doing the miles during the day and kind of like looking back over like the sweeping vista and being like, oh my gosh, like literally like 3 hours ago we were at the top of that. it's really cool to be able to turn around and be like, hey, we were just there,
remember that?
And like, and this is where we're going.
My favorite part is just being away from technology and everything. Like the news, I usually read it all the time, constantly trying to stay up to date on everything, and it drives me fucking bonkers. So like being out in the woods is sweet.
The really worst thing I have to do every day is filter my water. It's like the thing I have to worry about the most, which in real life, there's a lot more things to worry about. So I just like the simplicity of life on trail.
The favorite part of the trail for me has been the people.
The tramley. The strangers that we didn't know,
the
and then all of a sudden now we're the terrible 10, and it's like friends for life that I would have never met otherwise.
Honestly, the people, that is by far the best. Views are second best, and they're almost very, very close, but honestly, the people really make the trail just because they motivate you and they influence you.
Ashley and I thought we'd be hiking this just the two of us and having like this sisterly bonding experience, and instead we ended up having like a family bonding experience.
With a bunch of weirdos that we love.
It's our last day on the trail.
Last day on the trail.
I'm so filthy. Smell like shit. I look like shit.
It's ready to wash my body in the visitor center sink. Like the disgusting hiker trash I am.
Until a year ago, I never saw myself hiking 270 miles.
You don't have to come out here with a reason. You know, a lot of people think you need to do some like this long trail or a quest, you know, because maybe you're going through a challenging relationship or maybe you're not. To me, that's what's so special about this trail is, I mean, you have people out here that are trying to figure stuff out. You have people out here that have stuff figured out and they just want to do an adventure. We're coming up on 3 years now that we lost our mom to cancer, and she never knew that we were planning this trip. You know, my mom was always so proud of how my brother and I, you know, just interact with each other and how we're, you know, at the end of the day, we're best friends. I miss the fact that our mom isn't able to see shifts, man. Oh man, just the friends we made and how we were able to achieve this.
I think both of us have learned with our mom passing so young is don't wait. Don't wait to do the things that you want to do because tomorrow's not guaranteed.
Man.
So get on trail and hike if that's your thing.
Yeah, definitely. Right, anything, man. Just do it. When it hits like that ledge, how it slows down that water.
Yeah.
And from here, it looks like it's so slow. Man. Beautiful.
I know.
Bullshit.
Sad times on the JMT.
That's right. Remember those fucking sad kids that we saw? Going to Forrester?
At Forrester?
That was the saddest face I've ever seen
really
in my life.
They were so devastated.
Scott took a nasty fall, literally like a mile before the end of the JMT.
We were a mile and a half from the end and walking on a smooth part of trail, and my ankle completely turned and popped. I knew I was going to go down. I knew I was going down. So I sat down on a rock and put my head back. And the next thing I know, my brother is picking me up off the trail because I completely passed out. Smacked my face on a rock. So actually, my face now hurts more than my ankle does.
Do you want water right now?
I need water.
Yeah.
go. So yeah, that was kind of typical. I like to finish that way, you know, finish with some adversity.
Yeah, right. Damn, man, that sucks. Hiked over 200 miles just to get taken out so close.
He slowed past that. I thought he was laying back to chill. And then he just like slinked.
Fade out.
Ryan has mandated that any hikes we do from this point forward, I have to wear an ankle brace.
Make way for the prophet, Scott. Thank you. Thank you.
We did it.
I love you.
Guys, woo! Oh, sorry.
I need a treat. 220 miles. I need a treat.
Okay.
Tramley!
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Yay! Yeah,
we did it!
Fucking five over here.
Yeah!
Five.
All the way across the
finish. We got her.
Now let's get some beer.
Pizza!
Beer, pizza!
Pizza! Wait, I have to do my classic man.
Oh my.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna get put on a goddamn list.
I am.
How it starts. We go back to your house. You check the charts and start to figure it out. And if it's gone,
I see my car after 3 weeks. Here it is, dusty as fuck. The churro god has arrived, Ryan. Churro god. Yo, let me have some of that shit.
That girl's a Sobo. Nico's like, I'm a tough Nobo.
I like our rivalry between Sobos, and the Sobos don't even know about it.
Right? Yeah, I know. Yeah. We never really ran into any Sobos.
You spend the first 5 years trying to get to the land, and the next 5 years trying to be with your friend again. You're talking 45 turns. The part
tomorrow kicks in.
Erica, would you rather ride home shotgun with your dad while he drives naked?
Would you rather drive home with your dad? Wait, drive home with shotgun with
ride shotgun with your dad
while he's naked.
While he's naked?
Yeah. No!
Rather ride shotgun with
it's like his dad. It's like her dad has her phone for some reason.
People who are trying to be polite.
Oh, gross! I can still go.